if he starts to really freak out on stage, that's because he's thinking about place settings and what John is going to play on fiddle as he walks down the aisle. But we're going to get him to play this song just for you guys.
Yeah.
Yep, the nerves are starting to activate, I think, as this tour gets closer and closer to my big day, folks. I wrote this song about, hypothetically, because I was incredibly single at the time, and I feel incredibly fortunate that things have changed to go the other way for me. But I wrote this about all the things that a gal makes you do when you're her boy, that you know, you gotta take out the trash, you gotta mow the yard, get that bag of sugar out of the top cabinet up there that she can't reach, and then a few other things, guys. You know what I'm talking about, don't you? Yeah. All right, crickets out there. Scared as hell to say, they can't understand, but they just don't care. Option A, I believe. But it's a tune called Whipping Boy, and it goes like this.
Yeah.